Hey there guys, it's Restio Live here, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. Last time we were struggling a bit with power for our SPOMs, the self-powered oxygen modules, to provide oxygen to the base, as we have run out of fuels for our power generation setup. So now we have this base here, a giant red blob there, a bit of red there, a giant red blob here, and a lot of purple all throughout the base where the oxygen is low. So we have a power setup over here, and last episode we were busy with getting the fuel line in. This is a giant vertical line going all the way here. Oh, it's a bit of fuel in there still going up. And going all the way here where there's a oil refinery. And we have all of this producing here. As you can see, there's lots of natural gas here, and well, it's not that much, but it's enough for me to start thinking about getting a gas pump over here to supply this to here, or at least maybe there, or maybe into there, so it gets filtered out. Because it's fuel for power, and that needs to be used to power a module such as this one, which, as you can see, doesn't have any power. And which means that this water in the pipes is not being converted into oxygen and hydrogen. Hydrogen going out the side here and being pumped into these hydrogen generators, hooked into the main power grid for creation of power, and the oxygen for the base with all of these pipes. As you can see, there's still a bit of oxygen flowing out, so we've got pipe going to the right here and then going up here and going spreading off into multiple directions and going down as well, supplying bottom parts of the map with a bit of oxygen so they don't have to run back and forth a huge amount of time to get themselves a bit of fresh air. And we have a similar setup up on top over here, and where we have to expand actually the power consumption of that hydrogen generator over there, because we just have one consuming hydrogen, whereas a SPOM such as this provides enough hydrogen for two and a bit, like two and a quarter of these hydrogen generators. So first things first, what we're going to do is expand this one, right? We just need a bit of more power, so this one is going to need at least two, and I'm thinking three, so we actually use up all of the power available, because hydrogen being stored, it's no good to anyone, especially not the base, because the base is starved of oxygen. So first things first, let's get going on that. So we'll remove that, and I actually want to remove that reservoir as well, but I won't do that with all that gas in it, because that's just a waste, because that's 150 kilos I think, yeah, at 1 degree, so it's pretty cold, which is good. And let's see, that's the threshold there. Do we have any automation? No, it doesn't actually need any. Get rid of that. Say power. Hydrogen. We don't actually need to make it out of anything special, because the hydrogen generator is pretty darn good on power. Then again, if we make it out of gold, then we definitely don't have to worry about a thing. Set up. Alright, starvation max. Oh god, look at them. Right, so since the last time I looked, which was last episode, we still had 130 odd food. Now we're down to 25,000 calories. Definitely not enough. What am I allowing them to eat? Meat? No. Lettuce? Yes. I think I've just denied the meat, right? Because the meat needs to be cooked up. It's provides way more value cooked up. Alright, so that's actually good. Is this actually set up to cook anything? This isn't, but then again, meat and lettuce on a chilled frost bun. What does it require? Frost bun. Where can you make a frost bun? Simply baked from sleet wheat grain. Oh, yes, which we don't have. Spicy tofu. Tofu and pinch pepper nut, yes. Sleet wheat grain, so no. Surf and turf, barbecue and cooked fish. Yeah, we should We should start looking into that, because we have tons of fish, and as they're tame, there's definitely a lot of them. So let's get... Oh, surf dive is actually allowed anyway. So this is all good, that's all set up. Do we have one of those... I think we have one of those crappy ones, do we? Food. Micro musher. Oh, actually we do, it's right there. Lice loaf, yes. Tofu made from mush beans, just make that forever. Berry sludge from sleetweed grain, which we don't have in Bristleberry, which sounds just expensive, really. Due to the amount of dupes and the amount of calories, I'm going to enable mush bars again. And priority for this is going to have to be high. Ooh. Very important. Otherwise this automated sucker won't do its job properly. One of the main things though why it's probably down in usage is power. No power, no grill, no grill, no food. So we got that one supplying, very good. Oh yes, we need to hook up the pipes as well. Ventilation gas pipe. Has to go in there, and that has to go in there, which means that has to extend there, and all of this has to be done ASAP. And we can get rid of just that pipe. This will give us a cool additional 800 watts, which is very good. Oh, and they've planted that one. Oh, no, actually, I mean, the other way around. It's actually finally growing. And we still need to plant there, and there, there, and there. And they're all tame and happy, right? Tame, groomed, happy. Yeah, very good. Now, about the whole grooming business. We should definitely start making additional rooms. So we can get some hatches going. Yeah, stress vomiting, we still have a problem with stress. You see, this is draining their battery faster than power is being replenished. It's because this is taking up more than this is producing, and elsewhere is not enough to compensate the difference, like here, because there's more things draining power, like a jukebox. Down, Ellie. Let's see what we've got. Oh yes, more dupes. Let's take gold amalgam. I'd actually suit wearing, tidying, decorating. Gourmet chef. Yes, you're right. The only thing that's missing is what is missing? I don't know. Beat that being building or something. Let's take the gold. And they've already made these rock piles, very good. Started those up last episode, and I actually didn't check them. What's the problem here? Growth atmosphere. Right, they've stopped because there's just not enough oxygen. Uber. Ellie's still punching a metal thing, very good. Must mean we're out of cooking materials. Actually, there's been cooked there, very good. let's get this set up to... And let's do it there. Some oxygen flows through there as well. Because I saw that one just turn off, but why? Because there is actually oxygen in there. It's actually a fair amount of oxygen here, which is good. Oxygen is actually fully flowing from down there and fully from up there, which is good. That one's providing a lot of power. Starvation. I am sorry, but why are you guys starving? They just need to go and grab some food. Growth halted. Fertilization. That is not good. Alright, so we don't have fertilizer. Do they actually need fertilizer? Dust cap. Slime. Do we have slime? Organic. Slime, no. We don't have slime. That is pickle. That's why, well, one of the reasons why the food has gone down so fast. That's a bit of a bummer. Is this all growing? Growth halted. Fertilization. Doesn't that just need water? What do we eat? Bleachstone. Do we not have bleachstone? Cooking ingredients, they're out. Yeah, that's not surprising. Bleachstone is also gone. Okay. Not a lot for now, but I'll take it. Let's see. Well, let's go dig out some more. Start with that, and then we'll move our way down from there. And then we'll dig out all of this bleachstone along the way, which will get all of this back up. Does all of this hold up for bleachstone? It is. Okay, that's definitely not good. Dig that out. And while you're busy, make a tile there, just put a leakage. That leakage, precisely that. Costing power continuously. There we go. So what have we got in here? Consumable ore, bleachstone, yes. Fertilizer. So what do we have? Which one is it? What's the automated shipping overlay? Shift of 3. Yeah. Oh, right. I don't actually supply this area. Okay. Alright, so I have to manually do that. That's okay for now, I think. What's not okay is the fact that we're running out of food. We need to find a way to create bleachstone. I think that was with pufflets off the top of my head. A bit more bleachstone in here. It's a fair amount. Alright, so we're going to be focusing more on the oil side of things. Why is this unreachable? Did I actually need to change there? That's weird, I never knew that. I thought they, if it, one was carrying an wearing an atmosphere, they could just pass through. Guess we'll need oxygen down here. Station, atmosuit dock. Let's get two. And we'll need a bit of power. Ventilation, gas pipe. Hang on, is that oxygen? That is oxygen, isn't it? Very good. That actually saves a lot. They shouldn't be going into there a lot, so that's good. And we can actually remove a couple of these oxygen vents. Buildings. Let's remove that one. Actually, that one doesn't need to exist anyway. Get rid of that, get rid of that. And that. Do we have one here as well? Do we want that here? Not specifically, but then again, having none is probably worse. Actually, remake that one and get rid of that one. Alright, so we still got high stress. So why do we still have that? We are getting oxygen, right? It is slowly being pumped through the base. So that's good. These things are all full of oxygen, which is very good. We are missing a lot of these atmosuits. These are all missing as well. Where are they all? Atmosuits. Deliver suit. Hang on. Because of the update, I think. Do I need to do... Oh man, I need to do it everywhere? Boy, oh boy. What was that? Why was... What? Then I need to do it here as well. No, that one's got one. Here, just a couple. These are all full. So let's turn this thing back on. Might have to create a door as well for all the ones leaving currently. Without a suit. Might have to create a door which allows them back in without a checkpoint, but only in. That's probably not even a bad idea. Let's starvation, sure. Let's make that. Yeah, two. Copy that. Put it there. Copy the door. They can't jump out of this, which is good. Copy the door. Call it built. Probably have to put, let's see, duty, let's put these up high, so they actually do that, like deliver the suits. There we go, some of these suits are coming in, very quickly, good. We get a door there, and then after it's built, I was gonna say, what's taking so long? Yeah. Come on, bro. Thank you. So, nah. Everything's just deliver suit again. But then again, you know, once they're full up, then it should be fine. And that just instantly makes them use a suit while going out. Which means that I should be able to disconnect a lot of the vents outside of the base. Which means that this... Oh, hang on. Deliver suit. And deliver suit. It should now be more... Jeez, that's a lot of suits. That is... There's another suit right there. So we've got a lot of starvation going on. Let's, I think we're going to kill off a bunch of Pakus, right? Let's actually put this up to like 50Ks. Because there's so many. Tech Paul Walker. Let's put it up on a 6. You guys are now designated for food, as is you. You too. And we can actually get something else from the thingy. Ice. If there's something I don't need, it's ice. Cooking, operating, researching. Alright. Mole hands, quick learner, decreased strength. Yeah, that's a no. Suit wearing and researching, that's a no. Decorating, only that's a no. I'm gonna reject all of it because I don't need ice. There's plenty of ice all around. And we're real low on power again. Which means this should hurry up and get used. Hang on, P7. Get those up on priority. Good, good. Yikes. Actually, I'm gonna need that as well, right? There-ish. So this list of notifications has gotten a lot smaller. We just have the high stress left. Buildings lacking resources is mostly the food prep things, because they just require everything and give a notification for it. Long commutes, yeah. It's not really much to do about that, to be honest. So if they're in a suit... just dump it. Okay, that is... Two duplicants may only pass if there's an available dock to store their suit. No. Two duplicants may pass even if there's no room to store their suits. Yes. No, they can always do that. Suit of duplicants may pass. There's no need to get rid of the suit. Where do we get water? Or is there ice down here? Duplicants feeling the pressure. Because Aiken was sleeping on the floor last night. Okay. Right. That is weird. I would like them to be able to pass with a suit and also go past with a suit, but don't take it off. I don't think that's possible. more I'm thinking about it, because once they pass here with a suit, they have to go back and have to take it off. It's a bit of a bummer. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that. Did we put any piping in yet? No. So we still need to get clean water there. Which is pickle? Combat what? Is Bats in combat? Oh. She's gonna get a fish. How the F did you just pass it? Hang on. How did this happen? There's a gap here. Jeez. Magic things happening. Apologies, by the way. Apologies. Get rid of all of that. And get ourselves one of these. Set up over there. To drop oil. Into the sea of oil. It's crude oil. Get rid of everything in here, because why not? Clean it all up. Actually, there's a reason why not. What's the temperature of this oil now? 50 degrees. Yeah, because we've been heating it a lot with the cooling of that thing. And no, we don't have enough power for this, of course. Bit of a vicious circle, because we don't have enough power to power the pumps pumping oil, which means we don't have enough oil to make petroleum, which means we don't have enough petroleum to power the base. Scalding though, yeah. How come we are still getting out without... How come we are still getting out outside of the base without a suit? Because that door is now allowing them in only. Passing through to the left is allowed. This one's on. Suit of duplicates will only pass if there's an available dock to store their suit. Yeah. Okay, great. You do your thing, buddy. Ari definitely needs to go visit the hospital for a bit. That is actually a lot of eligibles. Oh wow. Actually, that would probably need to be public. Severity requirements. Falls below 100%. Alright, so let's actually up that a bit. So we don't have them go in there for every little bump, scratch, and whatever. Oh, hello there. definitely need to start farming Dracos, because that Draco gives off plastic. Let's see. Glossy Dracos, critters that graze only on the mealwood plants. Alright. Backsides are covered in bioplastic. Scales that grow in hydrogen climate. So we need a little mealwood farm covered in hydrogen. Diet, mealwood or bristle blossom. Okay, excretes phosphorite and shearable for plastic. That's a great creature. That's actually very good. So now we just need to make them a room. Trafalgar, why don't you go eat? There's still food. Seriously? How about this one? It's not in a suit. Liam is in a suit. So let's get Liam. Eating. How do we get Liam eating? Move through there. Why is Liam suddenly unselected? There we go. Here, move to. Go there. Weird that it unselects. Follow camp. Good boy, now go eat. Where are you going? Bro. If you need to eat, you need to eat. Or is the food unreachable or something? He's got a bit of lice. Where's the food, maybe? That one. That's dirt, right? Contains dirt. Yeah, it's for fertilization. That's going there. That's all empty. That's all empty. So where do we actually have the food? Edible. Mule lice. Barely any. Is in there? Contains lettuce, and mule lice. Test this, but we need power. Mainly, that's the thing. We need power. Sorry, Trafalgar. We'll build you a tombstone right there. That's the way it goes. Mesh tile. And we have some furniture. It's furniture, right? Or medicine. Medicine. And while we're actually busy having stuff in pause, let's make sure we get that clean water going. Because the clean water is a bit of a pickle. Pun intended, I think? Right, so now we have clean water all the way there. We definitely need to put a bit of a rush job on this. And we can get it through there. Now we had this line earlier, but reversed. So let's see. Doesn't actually matter if it gets hot or not. So we could go simply. Actually, we can go here. And this is a jam. Which way is this going? That way. So we need that one. And flippity flip that one. And we get that one already set up. And then we go there. And then we need to do the last bit. Let's actually just go like that. And that go there. Cancel that one. Plumbing, plumbing, thing. There. That sets up that. That it will be corrected. So I need to put a bit of a rush job on this. Not too much, because we still have oil from down below. That gets us water there, which is an important first step, and all this carbon dioxide, which we can't pump away because we don't have any power. So we also need gas, not a gas valve, a gas pump. There we go. Let's put the pump here. We're going to close that off, and we're going to close that off, and we're going to close that off, we're going to close that off, and that. Completely door. Door, 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 door. Doors everywhere. Mechanized lock. There, there, there. Let's get this to power those. Conductive wire made of lead. And let's continue that. That goes there. Now what we want to do is get rid of things we don't want. So, actually let's cancel that. We will need it. Let's not put it too close, that thing just... just gets hot. Now let's actually do, let's get it that way. A gas pipe that doesn't melt, igneous rock, right. And then we want this gas, let's just join that into there. Because why not? That is carbon dioxide being sloshed out, I think it was. And we want this to go all the way into our storage, this one. So we want to simply hook it into there. Because that is natural gas, and from there it will get spread out to where it needs to go. Should we do this to the long side? Yeah, might as well. Get rid of that, get rid of that. And we can grab that, and have that go. We won't hook these up into there yet, they'll just go past. Leave a bit of space. Might come in handy. And that can actually go directly into there because this is only natural gas going in there, and this pipe will only contain natural gas due to that filter. Good. And we are also going to want a bit of automation. We're going to want a pressure sensor. Oh, that might be in here actually. No, there's pipe sensors. No. Automation. Timer sensor, germ sensor, gas element, liquid element, signal counter, hammer. Did we not have a pressure sensor? Atmosensor. When a pressure enters your range, atmosensor. Right. We're gonna go and put that over there. That was copper. Let's stick with copper. This is a hot area. Which reminds me that cancel buildings. That one, that one. Ventilation, that one made out of gold goes there, and that one also made out of gold has to go there. Actually, the refinery's made out of rock. Damn! Alright, so we get all of that going, right? So we get 8 on the construction bit. Let's construct fast on this, because this is the gas pipe, which is needed for power. No idea. What? Oh right, is that just a normal wire? Oh, bugger. Yeah, well, unlock that, I suppose. Why is this not pumping? Because the pump... There's simply zero power? That's power. What's that power ring? Suits. Having it on one speed is slow, to put it mildly. Bloody hell. Really slow. Grab another one of these setups and there we go. Cancel that one, copy that door. Let's get a bit more storage going so we can clean up the base, maybe the surrounding area as well. Yeah, well, we're busy. Yeah. Give them something to do, and this list has grown exponentially again. Alright. Can they reach everything? Unreachable builds, no. Just remember that I spotted that along the way. It's gonna be there as well. Just no problem, it's just, you know, need to account for it. So with that going in there, that gives a bit of gas and close that off as well. And make that ace as well. Gives all of that. Alright. That's gonna be good. That gives us a pipe going up, which is going to be giving off just natural gas, which is good, and we can hook that pipe into that station, yes. Sorry, Travello, I have no idea how you managed to do that. I think power, but we'll get there. And let's get these on the 9, otherwise I'll forget about them. Actually, I don't mean those. I mean these. Even though they're moving really slow, this is a really fast response that I didn't expect from there. Right, so now this is going to be screwing up again, so we need to get rid of that one and that one. That might actually put water in there again. Yeah, I think it did. So now we have that flowing through, right? Yep, all good. Have that flow through in a straight line. Get that back up to 7s. There we go. Nothing's powered, so that's all that. These are off. Might actually move those. Let's strip another line of that. Okay, so busy building that, busy building that. And if we get gas in here, that's very good. Might actually have to put in a couple of bridges. Priority, let's make this 6. Leave that being an 8. Because it's important that they do it, it's just, it doesn't have to be done immediately when it comes to the gas, because the gas is available immediately, and the gas gives power immediately. And we currently do still have oil, that if we have power, we can pump up. Which reminds me that, of course, that we should put, this on there. Give it a bunch of tiles. And that we should supply that thing with water. Okay, so there's that, and then it just needs power, which we have here as well, conductive wire lead. Alright, let's get that going there. That should be able to power that, right? Because, yeah, So they are. That's so much faster than Stinky. Stinky should not be allowed to get. I think I should deny Stinky a suit. Holy balls. At least until it gets some athletics. Yeah, no liquid intake, blah 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 blah. That's all good. Well, we actually need a liquid pump down the bottom as well, like we have here, to pump out the oil. You know what? Oil. Let's make that right now. That's good. There. Give him a I have no idea where the leaking leaking might occur there. Let's guess that it's gonna be there. Goes there. Cancel that one. Plumbing. Take a pump. See underneath there. Let's also dig out the lead because lead. Plumbing. Take a pipe. Goes here. Here. Moves over there. Bridge goes there. There. This is becoming a giant mess. Goes there. Let's get ourselves a little ladder to go along with that. I'll have that go across a bit as well. Just get rid of that bleedstone for lettuce somewhere up above. Alright, so we have starvation too. Stinky. Why? Yeah, because you're so damn slow. Cannot reach food. Tired. Okay. Nisbet. Cannot reach food. That's actually really an issue. So let's it's a really dumb idea. But let's do it anyway. Let's get these going. Food. Micro mush is going and a battery. We're gonna go back to the basics with this. Get that going, and we need to build this immediately. And what else does it need? I don't think it needs anything. And we need to get the micro musher thing going. Massive priority. Can't have two more dying. Yo. That is not supposed to be your thing. Food? Muckroot. Yes. I don't even care what the other ones are. Give food. So there's very little building going on right here. It's just the one building. Slowly. Starvation, so we just have Nisbet left. Oh, there we go. Nails. What's that? Oh. What is taking so long to build a bit? There's power, guys! You know what? Let's get a storage box for dirt. Somebody please make that cable. Holy balls. Get that going, because these guys can't run forever. Oh, seriously, what's the problem? Aluminum top priority. Are we out of aluminum? 5 tons. Should be able to make 2 cables. Slow motion dump. Somebody is still. It's getting annoying. Cancel those. No, that one. That one. That one. I don't really even give a shite where they make it out of. Oh. All right. So those were just glitched because now they've instantly made them. Barely any power left. Great. It's a lot of wasted time off the running thing. How are we doing on oxygen? Yeah. Wow. So that's a definite issue. We definitely need power. We definitely need food. We have people dying. Dupes dying. Ellie and Stinky this time. Now you can't actually set the jumbo battery to a high and a low. It's either full or it's not. We're starving. You know what? Food, micro musher. Actually, grill. And we're gonna put a bit of power wire going there as well. It's all on a sufficiently low priority, of course. Let's put that back to 5, though. Just so we hook these things up, that creates more calories for items, so. It's too bad that the gas stove requires power, which I don't really understand, because, you know, the gas stove in my kitchen just uses gas. Let's use a lighter. Which also takes gas. Oh, that oxygen. That thing is still not being made, so let's go with food, electric grill, put that thing on emergency. What are we gonna want it out of? Don't care about what's I think that might be quickly available. There we go. Mush fry, forever. Omelette, forever. Fried mushy, forever. Crystalberry, yeah, that is, yeah, that's a yeah, and that is also a yeah. It's gonna be a 9. Go. Back to basics. And about basics, do we have algae? 40 tons of other things. So power. Manual generator. 2. Actually. Power. Manual generator. Let's make sure. Let's not put it on emergency, but you know. Close to it. Battery. iron, yes. Let's make that 2. And oxygen, we're gonna stick a couple of these right here. Let's start with 4. Let's see how that impacts everything. Tons of algae. We should be able to last quite a bit of time on that. That should save them a lot of time going doing the breathing exercises. Alright, please don't say the yellow stuff is bugged again. And we have wire and we have batteries. No, they've stopped on, they've stopped doing these. Power, 9 generators, 9 iron, go, oxygen, diffusers, iron, 9, go. Instantly it's getting delivered and built. Come on. What are we waiting for? There's night owls, right? Build. What are we waiting for? Stuff is even there already. Alright. 9 iron. Build, it's there. Especially start with rabbit wheel mouse thingy. Good, get that. Yes, get it on a 9. Instantly have someone running. Good. So there's power. Please feed these. That one should have been prepared a long time ago. This generates 800. These use 120. So they should build up the buffer. Well, they will build up the buffer, really. That actually impacts a lot of the base immediately. It spreads out quick. Alright, so we have, you know, a cluster of that in the base, which is good. I did see high stress 11. Bloody hell. Of course, it doesn't help if there's puke everywhere. So, yeah, these things not having power doesn't help either. So that means they can't go out because they don't get power. They should be done. So how is this going? It's not. So that's actually due to right, let's open this door. No, open and allow them out. Right. Carbon, it's all filled with carbon dioxide, but yes, let's breathe. Definitely need a new carbon dioxide loop around here someplace, but you know, no power, so no point. So we're getting a bit of food again. This area has a bit of oxygen. Actually enough oxygen to power the area. We should force out a lot of the crap as well. Get rid of that. So yeah, I'm gonna call it here, but the situation has actually worsened. So I'm very curious as to where this is gonna lead. So guys, if you like this video and are just like me wondering where this is gonna go next, do like, do subscribe, and I thank you for watching. And bye bye.